Tushilaw's a hunting game, gallant was his deed. He's tame the heart o' Lady March, the fairest maiden tweed. Her feather he has banished him, for he's below her station. Tushilaw has fled to France, he fight for king and nation. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest of them all. And the humble squire of Tushilaw has ta'en her heart o' wall. Lady, she has heard the news, Tushilaw has fled. The lady, she is looking tired, she's taken to her bed. Physician, come to Neidpath now, 4 seasons she's been lying. I fear she has a broken heart, the lady's dying. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest of them all. And the humble squire of Tushilaw has ta'en her heart of all. Now her favour he's conceded, he take the blame. And a messenger is sent to France to fetch her lover in. The lady's feeling better now, she's risen to her feet. She's ta'en a house in Peebles too, her true love there to me. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest of them all. And the humble squire of Tushilaw has ta'en her heart o' wall. But the lady's looking pallid now, her cheeks have lost their glow. She's no the handsome beauty that she was a year ago. And when Tushilaw to Peebles came, his horse he did a tether. He swiftly passed the lady by, he's ta'en her for another. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest of them all. And the humble squire of Tushilaw has ta'en her heart of all. He's galloped on for Neidpath for to see his love again. He spurs his horse in anguish, but he spurs his horse in vain. For the lady lies in Peebles tomb, it's there she's past the wall. Her wounded heart no longer bleeds for handsome Tushilaw. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest. meanest of them all. And the humble squire o' Tushilaw has taken her heart of all. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest of them all. And the humble squire o' Tushilaw has taken her heart of all.